مستحق للعبادة سبحانه وتعالى.
So now we have understood, why is Allah deserving of our worship? Because He is the one who possesses those attributes of perfection, of power, of exaltation, of greatness. And for this reason, He is the only one who is deserving of our worship. He is Al-Ilah Al-Haq. He is the true deity who is worthy of our worship.